I watch these kids grow from youngsters to a little Honda that kept going by the house 10 minutes after the curfew was over. Now, when Justin pulled up in the driveway, he always said it was Jordan's idea. And that was probably true. But I don't know if you've ever had an old analog phone where you tried to text when you had to hit the button 3 times to get the right letter. But that's what I tried to do, was to text to them. I never got the goddamn right letter out.
Guys, I'm so happy for you and so thankful you are going to both spend your forever with your soulmates. And I'm so happy that you also get to spend it with your best friend. I've watched you guys. You know what each other's thinking. You know what each other's feeling. Hi.
Hi.
You look pretty. You look pretty.
You look pretty too.
Thank you.
Hey, Magnolia. I know they stole ya. When we were young,
you look nice too. Gotta keep it together.
Thank you to the friends and family that are here today to celebrate the union of Justin and Jordan. This occasion not only marks the beginning of a marriage commitment together, but is a commemoration of love nurtured and shared between these two. Together they embark today in a new life journey built on foundations of trust, compassion, and mutual respect. Who gives this bride away to me? I do.
Today I take you as my wife.
Today I take you as my husband.
I love you now as I've always loved you.
I love you now as I've always loved you.
And I always will love you.
And as I always will love you.
I am pleased to pronounce you husband and wife. Sealed together today both in law and in love before God. Justin, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you. the door. Leave your message here on the telephone, 'cause we've no idea when we're coming home. Any place we wander to,
sister that I always wanted but never got. I'm grateful for the odd fate that brought us together. Thank you for being there for me in every way, supporting me in my hard times and being my birthday buddy. Now Justin, I'll go easy on you. I want to thank you. Thank you for being Jordan's best friend. Thank you for being the dad you are and the partner that Jordan deserves every day. I also want to thank you for being a great friend to all of us, even when you don't want to claim us.
Justin, been one hell of a friend. Can't complain out with me, you know. Been there every time I needed you. It makes me happy to see you guys together. You got three amazing kids. You know, I look at them like my own too. I can't ask for anything better. So, cheers to you guys.
Outside, it's like God let me dial up the weather.
Happy birthday!
Oh, I saw you. Yeah.
Smile, mate.
This is why you need
it. Your flash is still on.
What?
Get up.
Got your name written all over it, and you know that if I had just one wish, it'd be that you didn't have to miss this. You should be here. You'd be taking way too many pictures on your phone, showing them off to everybody that you know.
My dear Ted Randy, and I nominate Tish Griffiths and Lee Lutkarm. Here we go. Have fun!
Here's one of those moments. It's got your name written all over it.
Hi, Jameson.
Hi.
baby. Hi, Davison.